Welcome to another Best Of edition here on Steam Room, and today we've got a review on another vape app. This beautiful wallpaper is available for download in the description box below if you're interested. Now, I actually gave a brief overview of this application in my last video, but let's go a little further in depth so you can get a good feel of why this application is worth its price tag. Now, when you first open this application, you're going to be presented with preferences, so let's click on that and look inside. It gives you the option to allow screen dimming when idle. Now, basically, when you're mixing, you're going to be holding syringes, bottles, you're going to be drawing liquid, dispensing liquid, you're going to be concentrating on the mixing portion of it. All this application is intended to do is to calculate and store your recipes, but it does it very well. So most of these options are going to be cosmetic, enable shadows or do away with shadows. You can change the sound effects, which I do recommend disabling the sound effects. It's just like when you get a new phone and you go to send a text message and you're hearing that click, 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 click every time you tap a letter. It's annoying as hell, so that's like the first thing that I disable whenever I get a new phone. I suggest that with this as well. You can change the languages, the GUI color, which is the graphical user interface. You can change them to blue, yellow, or that's a goldish green, like a magenta kind of color. I prefer the green and the blue, just because that's my personal preference. The screen border option does give you an option to change none, leaves, or roses. I'm not a fan of those, so I just leave it on none. You can change the currency involved. With this application, you can also keep track of how much your ingredients cost. It doesn't take away or subtract the amount of liquid you use, so I really don't understand what this feature is about. Maybe later in another version they intend to include that feature, but for now it doesn't work, so it's pointless. And you can save your file if you want to save your recipes and your ingredients in a file on your phone. You can do it with this. Also, you can save your information in a file on your device if you choose to do so. Now, I will tell you this, if you get a new device and you move that file to the new device, the application isn't going to read the ingredients and the recipes, so you're gonna have to manually enter those, which isn't a big deal. This is a gorgeous application and it works very well for its intended purposes. So let's move on to the basic ingredients. In here you're going to have your PG, your VG, and your nicotine. To add a ingredient, all you have to do is simply click on add, and then you name what you want in here. So let's just name it PG, whatever. You can change your icon by simply sliding this little slider. You can change the nicotine amount. For instance, if you have PG or VG, you have no zero. You should have a 0 milligram PG. H2O amount, blah blah blah. Quantity, cost, all that good stuff. And you can change the listing from virtual to an actual list. You can go to A to Z, Z to A, by rating, by cost. Not sure what that is, but I prefer A to Z just because it's the simplest form and the most logical form of keeping track of your stuff. So here we have flavors. Let's look in here. And I have too many to show you guys. So if you want to add an ingredient, same thing, the same deal as the basic ingredients. You can change the listing from a virtual shelf to a list. You've got recipes, and this is the bread and butter of this application. By the way, this is amazing. This is my own recipe, chocolate milk. I may give that to you guys in the near future, so pay attention and subscribe. If you want to add a recipe, you just click there, and then you name your recipe. Let's name this, slight misspelling there, Steam Therapy. Let's just do that. That sounds pretty cool. So then you can change the icon. You can assign an icon to your liking. I wish they added more, but for what is there, it's a good choice. It's a good selection. So then you just add your PG, and then you add your VG. Then you add your nicotine, choose your aroma. You can do from 0.001, I think, all the way up to 100%. No, you can't have 100% because you got to have some VG. But let's just do 20% as an example here. So you've got a 70-30 juice, 3 milligram. Hit calculate. there you have it. That's all you have to do to make a recipe. You go back, and if you choose to save it, you just simply hit save. So as you can see, let's find it. Should be down here. Steam therapy. There you go. Moving on to hints. Now this is all stuff that you can find on Google, so it's not really a selling point of the application. The database I have actually not explored. So it appears that there is a ton of user recipes shared with the public here. So you can go ahead and look through here once you get the application and check it out. That looks not very good at all. It's PG, VG, water, and nicotine. That doesn't look tasty at all. Maybe something else in here is Uncle Luke's pineapple. So it actually doesn't even tell you what company the pineapple comes from, but okay. I'm sure some of these are Pussy Juice. That's an interesting name. There you go. It actually shows you the company that stuff comes from. So you guys can go ahead and check that out if you're interested. This has been my review of the Liquix application. I do recommend it. It is a great application. As you can see, it is gorgeous. And it's convenient because it's always with you. It's on your smartphone. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please rate it, subscribe, share. Let me know what you think. And if you guys want to see anything else further in the future, I'd be very happy to review it and pop it up for you. This application is definitely worth the money. Go check it out for yourself. Until next time, keep it steamy, guys.